Okay, we'll start with the first chapter of Maths 2, 11, that is complex numbers. So, let us understand the complex number.
But before we go for
understanding the complex number, I want you to understand the meaning of imaginary unit. Imaginary unit. Okay? Now, first of all, tell me, what is 2 ka square? 4. What is minus 2 ka square?
4.
What is 5 ka square?
20.
What is minus 5 ka square?
25.
Now, what do you see here? We see that this 2, minus 2, or 5, minus 5, these are called as real numbers. Real? Yeah, they do exist in reality. That is why they are real numbers. And real number ka square is always a positive number. Yes or no? Whether the real number is positive or negative, its square is always positive. This is a very unique property of the real number. Square of the real number is always positive. So can there be any number whose square is negative number? Well, in reality it will not be there. But in imagination, it will be there. So we imagine one such number, I, jiska square is equal to minus 1. We imagine this, because this will not exist in reality. And that's why we call this as imaginary unit. Now if I take the square root of this, so what am I going to get there? I is equal to square root of minus 1. So this is just an imagination. Now we put it in the mathematical form. I square is equal to minus 1 or I is equal to square root of minus 1. This is called as imaginary unit. Just say all the real numbers, they start with 1, 2, isn't it? So in the same way, the imaginary number or the complex numbers, they start with the imaginary unit. Now here comes the definition of complex number. Complex number, any complex number which is denoted by Z is equal to A plus IB. Or x plus iy. We denote it by a plus iy, where a and b both are real numbers. A and b both are real numbers, and I is an imaginary unit. I is an imaginary unit. Such number is called as a complex number. So a and b both are real numbers. Is this okay? Alright. And this is denoted by Z. Okay? Now here A is called as real part of Z. A is called as real part of Z. Okay? And B is called as imaginary part of Z. I of Z. Imaginary part of Z or I of Z.
Okay.
Any doubts about this? So this is the definition of the complex number. Is that okay? Is that clear? Alright? You can refer a table over here. Table which is given. Now I will consider some complex number here. If I say 2 plus 4i, can you tell me what is the real part of this complex number and what is the imaginary part of this complex number?
2 is real, 4 is
imaginary. Very good. I consider the next one is 5i. Now 5i I view as 0 plus 5i. So what is the real part? 0.
Yes.
Imaginary part? 5. I'll consider the next one, 3 minus 4i. 3 is the real part and minus 4 is the imaginary part. Is this okay? Alright. Now if I consider the next number as 5 plus square root of minus 16. Now square root of minus 5 plus square root of minus 16 is square root of minus 1 into square root of 16. So square root of minus 1 is actually I. And square root of 16 is 4. So this is actually 5 plus 4i. So the real part of this number is, and imaginary part of this number is, come on, the real part is 5, the imaginary part is 4. Is this okay? The next, 2 plus root 5i. The real part is 2, imaginary part is root 5. Is this okay?
Yes.
Alright? 7 plus root 3. What?
7 is real.
No, both are real. Because this is basically 7 plus root 3
plus 0 I.
Oh.
So this is 7 plus root 3 and 0. Is this okay?
Any doubt about this? No. Now this table is given on the page number 1. Please check that.
Okay.
Now this table is given, as I told you, it's given on the page number 1. Now here we will understand
a new concept called as conjugate of the complex number. Conjugate of the complex number. Suppose the given complex number is z is equal to a plus ib.
So iska jo conjugate hota hai,
it is z bar is equal to a minus ib. Sirf imaginary part ka sign change karna hota hai.
So just complete this table here.
Z bar is equal to a minus ib. Iska conjugate kya hoga?
2 minus 4
hai. Ye hai actually 0 plus 5 hai. Iska conjugate hoga 0 minus 5 hai. This is 3 plus 4 hai. And this is actually 5 plus 4 hai. तो इसका कंजुगेट होगा 5 माइनस 4 आई. इज दैट अंडरस्टूड?
यस.
दिस इज 2 माइनस रूट 5 आई एंड दिस इज एक्चुअली 7 प्लस रूट 3 प्लस 0 आई. दिस इज 7 प्लस रूट 3 माइनस 0 आई. सो दीज आर द कंजुगेट्स.
एनी डाउट्स अबाउट दिस? इज दिस वेरी क्लियर? ओके, सो वी विल स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज 3.1 नाउ.
सिंपलीफाई.
यस. Basically, this exercise deals with addition, subtraction, multiplication and division of complex numbers. Okay? Mm. Now, this is the first question which talks about the simplification. Now, we know that I square is equal to minus 1 and I is equal to square root of minus 1. We have to make use of this formula. So, how shall I split this? Isko kaise split karenge? Ek karke dekhte hain. You know, square root of minus 16 is actually square root of minus 1 into 16. That is equal to square root of minus 1 into square root of 16. Square root of minus 1, as I know, is I, and 16 plus square root is 4. Is this okay?
Mm-hmm.
Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
Similarly, so what will be square root of minus 25? Now directly you can tell me. Is it 5i?
Yes.
And square root of minus 36?
6i.
Is it 6i? And square root of minus 625? Is 25i. Substituting all these things here, we get. Then we later, this will become 4i plus 3 times 5i plus 6i minus 25i. Now 5 is a 15. 15 plus 10, 25i minus 25i is equal to 0. Is this clear? Huh?
Mm-hmm.
The next one will be again of the same side. Any doubts about that?
Mm-hmm.
Question number 2. Make a question number 2. Now we are going to solve. We are already with that. Write the conjugates of the following complex numbers. I will write a complex number. You have to tell me what is z bar there. So 3 plus i, 3 minus i. Okay? 3 minus i, 3 plus i. So you have to. This is a printing mistake. Is correct. 3 minus likha hai. Okay. Minus root 5 minus root 7 i. Conjugate?
Root 5?
No. Only imaginary part of sign change
kar hai.
So it is minus root 5
plus
root 7 i. Is this okay?
No.
Next is minus of minus root 5. So basically this is nothing but minus I root 5. बराबर, which is actually 0 minus I root 5. तो इसका कंजुगेट होगा 0 plus I root 5. I hope this is clear.
Yes.
Okay, next. Next.
5.
What is the next one?
5.
5. 0. Z and Z bar. 5i का मतलब होता है 0 plus 5i. तो Z bar क्या होगा? 0 minus 5i. Okay, next is
root 5 plus i.
Root 5
minus
i hai, toh iska conjugate hoga root 5
plus
i. Next, 2 root 2 plus
root
3i. Root 2 minus root 3i. Okay,
cos theta plus I sin theta.
Cos theta minus.
Correct. Cos theta minus I sin theta. Is this okay?
Yeah.
All right. Fine.